I'm really digging the stream bass. Wasn't always offered in a five string, but in 2016, they are. The body is just screams rock and roll. The five string is great because it actually gives me tons more options to bring a lower end, hit lower notes. My band tunes to E flat standard, but I have the lower string drop down to a G sharp. So I get super low notes, and that way I'm able to add different parts of like a chord, like a fourth chord. I'm able to hit the low register on that. And just kind of really beefs up the sound, beefs up the riff. You know, a lot of guys in heavy metal play with a pick. I choose to play with my fingers, and so you need a bass that's going to give you a percussive sound that way. And one thing I'm really digging about the stream bass is that even just for my hand position, I'd normally just rest it on a pickup, but this has a little ridge right here that's just perfect. So you're not gonna damage the pickup, push it in. It just seems like it works so much better for a finger player. Basically, I've been playing ESP my whole band career lifespan. I remember my first band, my guitar player came home with a 7-string F-series, and I immediately went out and bought a 5-string F-series, and I've had the same bass about 15 years. I've used my LTDs on our last two Cattle Decapitation records, and in the studio, the B series just like really found its own pocket in the mix, especially when you hit those low registers of the G sharp string. Recently, I've also been using my Surveyor model. Cattle Decab toured with that on our North American Extinction tour with Cannibal Corpse recently, and it really filled up the room. You know, ESP LTD basses are really the best in the biz, especially for heavy metal, rock and roll. I trust them, and I wouldn't go with anything else.